Hi, I'm Matt Barnett from Cointreau. Today, I'd like to share with you how I like to make the classic cocktail, the margarita. This cocktail features three key ingredients, some good quality tequila, Cointreau, and freshly squeezed lime juice. The first step in making a great cocktail is preparing your glass and your garnish. The glass is a traditional margarita style glass. We're going to use some freshly cut lime and run this around the rim of half the glass. And we're going to dip this into the salt for presentation and also an option for people to taste when enjoying the cocktail. This cocktail's shaken, we're going to take the Boston glass. Three parts tequila. I like to use my little antique measure. Two parts of our French orange liqueur, Cointreau. And make sure you use freshly squeezed lime juice. It's much better than the bottled variety. Two parts freshly squeezed lime juice. Add some ice and give it a good shake. Remove the Boston glass by giving it a playful little tap. Give it a good little strain into the glass, and we're serving this cocktail in the traditional coupette margarita glass straight up. And to finish it off, a little bit of fresh lime to complement the ingredients in the drink. Voila.